The first look of Fukre was launched Friday and producers Farhan Akhtar and Ritesh Ridwani were present with the star cast. Farhan is known for his bromance films and Fukre also revolves around boys. Farhan, who has earlier made films like Dil Chahta Hai, Rock On and Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, all about male bonding, got angry when asked about his fascination for buddy films.
I have been asked this question, jo sawal aapne aaj pucha hai, kafi baar mujhse ye sawal pucha gaya hai. But I have always wondered why nobody asks this question to somebody who only makes love stories, or somebody who only makes love triangles, or somebody who only makes action movies. Why are only male bonding films singled out for this question? Aisi kya khas baat hai male bonding films mein?
Farhan acted in Rock On and Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, but did not cast himself in Fukre. When asked the reason, this is what he said.
See, it's very important to cast people who are right for the roles. That's very, very crucial. And we felt, given the age that these characters need to be, given the personality that the characters have, they work really, really well with all the actors that have been cast in the film, and it's very important to stay true to that.
Directed by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Fukre stars Pulkit Samrat, Manjot Singh, Richa Shaddha and Priya Anand. Anamika Saxena, IANS.